Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how device users can use Knox Capture to manage barcode capture for business apps on a Galaxy X Cover Pro. Let's begin. Before you begin, you'll first need to obtain a Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro device and download and install the Samsung Knox Capture app from the Google Play Store or through your MDM for use on your X Cover Pro device. The first time you launch Knox Capture, you'll be asked to view the privacy policy and end user license agreements. After reviewing the terms, tap Agree to move to the home screen. The home screen features the Camera Scan Triggers menu. An expandable menu to the right provides options to view the current configuration, access support, and see the Knox Capture About page. To start scanning, you'll first need to open your app of choice and tap on an input field, like a form, so that Knox Capture knows where to send the scanned data. In this example, we'll use the Good Logistics app. Launch your app. Tap on an input field. In this example, we'll tap All in One Track, then tap the field under Enter Your Tracking Number. Next, either tap the Capture icon on your keyboard or press the hardware key set up to trigger the camera scanner. By default, the trigger is the X-Cover key located on the left side of a Galaxy X-Cover Pro. Knox Capture will then launch the device's camera. You're now ready to scan. Point the camera at the barcode. The camera will focus on the barcode. After focusing on a barcode, Knox Capture automatically scans it and starts processing the captured data. Knox Capture then sends it back to the app from which you triggered scanning. If your current configuration includes keystroke output rules, then you'll see the result of those rules now. For example, your IT admin may have created a rule to append an Enter Key event. When the camera scans the data and outputs it to the input field, the Good Logistics app registers an Enter Key press. This concludes our demonstration on how to get started with using Knox Capture. For more information on Knox Capture or on getting started with different Knox services, visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.